you ever think I was going to be in a wedding dress shop?
My name's Michelle and I'm from Brighton.
I want to see one that's got like bigger poof than that.
My mum and sister want to see me in fishtail. I want to be in ball gown.
See, that's pretty with a sparkle.
I'm a bit more of a princessy type of girl and I'm really concerned about my mum tum. I want something to cover that.
Oh my God. I like this.
I've brought with me today my mum, my best friend, and I've also brought my sister.
I really like that one.
You look like a hippopotamus walking down in that dress, I guess.
So mean.
No, you're not wearing that dress.
Aww. My sister will really put forward what she wants me to wear, whether I like it or not.
I really love that.
Oh.
We have totally different tastes.
But that might make you look fat.
Yeah, maybe it might.
Hello, ladies.
Hello.
Who's my bride?
Me.
Hi, lovely to meet
nice
you.
To meet and it's you. Michelle.
Michelle, tell me a little bit about yourself.
I'm a child mind, rest at home mum.
Yeah. Oh, right, okay.
So, yeah, all my life's around my kids. The wedding's going to be in Cyprus.
Oh, fantastic.
So it'd be really nice to just be able to have a day to myself.
What sort of feel are you going for?
Romantic. It's going to be really relaxed.
And how did you meet your lovely fiancé?
Facebook.
Really?
Yeah.
My fiancé's name's David. We have two children. Me and David, we work really well together because we know how to make each other laugh. He's very romantic, very loving. He just makes me feel so special. No matter how I look, I wouldn't be without him.
What sort of shape are you thinking you'd like?
Well, I wanted really poofy, but they've all said no.
Before having children, I was like a size 4. Always anything I put on was amazing. And now I'm like size 10. So I'm really nervous. Am I going to fit into a dress?
She's got a beautiful body. And I think the fitted dress, that would suit her the best, yeah.
What sort of budget am I working to?
£2,000 a day.
Okay.
Mum's paying.
Okay.
£2,000, not a penny more.
Oh, I've got my work cut out for me, so I'm going to go shopping for you. Thank and you. I would love the bride to go through to the fit room and I'm going to have some fun. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
It's a pleasure.
Good luck.
Bride would like something a little bit more fuller. Her entourage would like to see her in something more fitted. So I'm thinking about going with something like a fit and flare. Hello.
Hello. Fabulous.
I chose this one because it's fit and flare. It's going to be a really good shape for you.
Okie dokie.
So how are we feeling about this one?
I feel like a bride. It's beautiful. Well, I just hope the family like it now.
Let's go and show the ladies. Tell me what you're feeling.
I love my boobs in it.
I love the sparkles on this dress. It would look beautiful in Cyprus.
I'm not sure about
that
this
area.
Yeah, I can see my tummy. That's what makes me think, is it the one?
The areas that I didn't want to have showing are showing. It poofs out in the wrong place. I wanted poof, but then I got poof and didn't want poof.
But I'd like to know what the others thought about it.
Let's spin round. Ladies.
The flaring out, I don't think that flatters her at all. The middle bit is a bit I don't like.
It just doesn't show the justice of her figure.
No, it doesn't.
I think because she's so petite, maybe more fitted.
But then if my tummy's out in this, what's it going to look like in something more fitted?
But you can wear pulling knickers.
Pulling knickers.
She won't need pulling knickers.
But it's...
I can't believe you said pulling knickers. There's nothing of her.
Don't discount fitted.
I'd like to see you in a fitted.
What we need to do is move on to something more fitted.
Yes.
And then we'll go from there.
Yes.
You've got to make Mum cry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Or it's not the dress.
But I'm surprised that my sister didn't like the top bit as much. That's my favourite bit, and the poof. I knew they wouldn't really want the poof.
OK, let's move swiftly on then.
Okay.
I love this dress for someone else, but it's definitely not for me.
The next one.
I'm nervous about that one.
It's more fitted. Really, why?
It's my tummy area, because I saw my tummy in that one and that had the lace that I thought would cover it.
Look at how that lace is shaped.
Okay, I'll trust you.
Don't be nervous, trust me, I'm an expert.
Okay.
How are we feeling?
I surprisingly love this one and it doesn't show my tummy at all.
How are we feeling?
I hate to say it, but I think you're right. I like the fitted. I feel sexy and romantic. I love it. I never thought I'd feel like that.
All I wanted was ball gown, and everyone else said fitted. The dress hugs all the right places, makes me feel sophisticated, doesn't make me feel like I've got a mum tum, makes me feel like a woman, not just a mum.
I love it. I never thought I'd feel like that.
So let's spin round and show your entourage.
What do you think? Is there anything you don't like?
Nothing. I absolutely love it.
The shape is perfect. The shape.
I hate to say you were right.
Yes. Sometimes sister knows best.
She actually does feel that our opinion matters. You know, especially me, because I am quite opinionated. I'm not a bad person, I'm not horrible, but when it comes to my sister, I want her to look the best.
What's the price on this dress?
This dress is $1,754.
Yay!
Hooray! Yeah, see, I keep to my promises, ladies, you know.
I love it. You're making me, like, teary up.
Now we have the sparkle.
You look stunning.
This is the vow, this is the dress, this is just, this is perfect.
What about you?
Yeah, I think you look stunning, I can't wait.
I'm stunning.
Aww.
Hmm. I didn't think I'd ever feel this beautiful. I love it.
Are you saying yes to this beautiful dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress.
Congratulations, yes. Ladies. Give her a hug.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Aww. The fishtail dress is perfect. I love it, and it's definitely the one.